Stricken, smitten, and afflicted, see him dying on the tree. 'Tis the Christ by man rejected. Yes, my soul, 'tis he, 'tis he. 'Tis the long expected prophet, David's son, yet David's Lord. By his son, God now has spoken. 'Tis the true and faithful word. Tell me, ye who hear him groan, was there ever grief like his? Friends through fear his cause disowning, foes insulting his distress. Many hands were raised to wound him, none would interpose to save. But the deepest stroke that pierced him was the stroke that justice gave. Sin but lightly, nor suppose the evil great. Here may view its nature rightly, here its guilt may estimate. Mark the sacrifice appointed, see who bears the awful. Tis the Word, the Lord's anointed, Son of Man and Son of God.
So guilt, none shall ever.